Classics, pros, sports stars, kabbadi match in school.
Who is the kabbadi player?
Usha Rani.
Usha Rani. Okay. So, first girl, who is that?
Mitali Gorela.
Cricket player. Usha Rani. So today we are going to play kabbadi. Let me read out the names for the team 1. Yuvraj, Edmalai, Dharnidharan, Vignesh, Rahul, Sudhan Raj, P. Prasanna. Come to A team. B team, Kamil Selvan, Sun Prasanna, Bhuvanesh, Praveen Kumar, M. Prasanna, Madan Raj, Danish Raj. Come to B team. Okay, are you all ready? Fine, you are already on it, so you get the next turn. Okay, get ready. Okay, boys. So, okay, all the best. Okay, come ready. Okay, toss usually put the
even amount.
Okay, yeah, why?
You can't be better than
All right, start.
Good.
Very good.
3-2 reading. Usha Rani, cop cum kabbadi champion, rose from shanty town of Subedar Palaya in Yashwantpur near Bengaluru in Karnataka. Armed with her mother's unfulfilled dream to become an athlete, she became determined and practiced kabbadi at the Kantivira Stadium every morning, rain or shine. As a school child, she grew up watching kabbadi at a club in front of her house and soon joined the club and started playing kabbadi at national level in sub-junior category. Whenever she was not playing, she was the source of support to her parents and others at home. She used to sell flowers for her daily living and she had to struggle all through her life until she got a job in the Karnataka State Police Force. She was selected as a police person for her excellence in sports and was the youngest in the Karnataka State Police Women Kabaddi team. She was just 29 years old when she won a gold medal in kabaddi. She is much acclaimed for her riding skills in kabaddi. E.S. Sumanth, sports officer at Karnataka State Police Sports Promotion Board, says, despite a well-paid job, Usha participated in national events every year without a miss. She is an expert in giving leads, riding opponents and consistently playing a prominent role in the Indian kabaddi team. Usha Rani is now working hard and practicing every day to win the gold medal at the Asian Games in 2018. She has also become a role model to her brothers and sisters at home and other fellow sportspersons. Section 2 reading. Usha Rani, cop cum kabaddi champion, rose from shanty town of Subedar Palaya in Yashwantpur near Bengaluru in Karnataka. Armed with her mother's unfulfilled dream to become an athlete, she became determined and practiced kabaddi at the Kantivira Stadium every morning, rain or shine. As a school child, she grew up watching kabaddi at a club in front of her house and soon joined the club and started playing kabaddi at national level in sub-junior category. Whenever she was not playing, she was the source of support to her parents and others at home. She used to sell flowers for her daily living and she had to struggle all through her life until she got a job in the Karnataka State Police Force. She was selected as a police person for her excellence in sports and was the youngest in the Karnataka State Police Women Kabaddi team. She was just 29 years old when she won a gold medal in Kabaddi. She is much acclaimed for her riding skills in Kabaddi. E.S. Sumanth, sports officer at Karnataka State Police Sports Promotion Board, says, despite a well-paid job, Usha participated in national events every year without a miss. She is an expert in giving leads, riding opponents, and consistently playing a prominent role in the Indian Kabaddi team. Usha Rani is now working hard and practicing every day to win the gold medal at the Asian Games in 2018. She has also become a role model to her brothers and sisters at home and other fellow sports persons.
Many thanks to Mohan Raj, who acted as umpire and conducted kabaddi match successfully for class 6. Thanks to all dear kabaddi players of the school.